Right, Shalom Rastafari. This is actually part two, but might be part one for some of y'all, because in the previous one that we recorded, we actually went over the time, because we're now limited to 15 minutes because of this persecution that has been going on since we had uploaded, is the black man's, the lost sheep of Israel's problem, really a God problem? Because we basically were stating that, you know, our problem as a so-called challenge as black people is not the white man. It was basically a commentary to our people about self-determination, self-responsibility, but they don't want that, right? Like the devil, like Satan, they want to be able to point. So whenever you have one speaking the truth, right, to our own people, they want us to get caught up in their false paradigm. Right? So they want to talk about they encourage free speech. Listen, YouTube, you really don't have to encourage so much free speech because it's a right that we have. Then they want to talk about how they defend everyone's right, and then they want to call it hate speech. Right? They want to use mischief of the law. Right? And the fact that many of us shake our heads erroneously and say, what can we do about it? And we don't speak out about the persecution. But I is going to speak out about this particular persecution. And just to let you know, some of the videos you're not even able to see, like this one right here, the Simchat Torah, Rejoicing in the Law, Jah Rastafari Levites, Amharic, the Yehorit Desetavid. And notice what they say right here. They say, your video may include a song owned by a third party. And we in this lecture right here, we're not playing music, we're teaching. Maybe there's some music or on the radio or in the background or something, but notice what they want to say. They want to say right here, they want to say that, for example, right, this might be a song playing in the background or someone performing a song. Right? And therefore, they say your video is available and playable, and here's the details. So they're using any kind of mischief and twist of the law, right, or of what they want to call their law. You know, like it's very slick when they say right here, okay, this is another video that we just posted up there. We haven't seen it gone live just yet, but we're speaking about YouTube persecution. Right, because we're being persecuted and many Rastafari videos are blocked, especially if you have even any Bob Marley music or any reggae music in it. And it seems as though a lot of the reggae and the Bob Marley music is owned by Germany, right? And it seems like the Germans, who are the head of the so-called New World Order or of the European Union, right, of the, remember Germany, Nazi Germany, so forth and so on, history repeats itself, but most people are like, huh, what? Because they don't know any history, so they can't really see how history is repeating itself, right? And this time, right, the Jews are the black people, are we the black people, the Ethiopian Hebrews, who are being persecuted, right, and even being set up for a Holocaust, and the black genocide is already going on. You know, there's a black genocide already going on. But being that as it may, let us go right here and show you this as we showed in the first part. So this is just one example of the slick things that they do to cause a cumulative effect, a build-up effect, right, on your video so that they can do to you what they have been doing to Ethiopian WorldNet. Now, we've been going through some of these videos. They said the videos is blocked in some countries. And need we say what country is our Under God video blocked in? Most likely Germany, right? Most likely Germany, right? So it says your video is blocked in some countries, right? And what are we talking about here? America, we're talking about the heart of Balaam, right, of Balaam. Now, they say that it's T-Pain ghetto commandments, right? Well, what countries is it blocked in? Let's see what countries. Germany. We've gone through this, right? We've gone through this. Even music that is not reggae or Bob Marley music is still blocked in Germany. Germany. What is going on here? Is history repeating itself, Right? But if you don't know history, you won't recognize that this history, that history is repeating itself, and you won't recognize just how much danger, right? Just how much danger we are in, right? And I'm not saying just myself. In fact, part of the reason why I and I is protected, well, is my faith. It's I and I's faith in Jah Rastafari and the King of Kings and his Christ. But it's also because we at least are using the cojones to speak up, right? So we're being a target, right? But at least the information is getting out. As far as the rest of y'all that are being silent to this, well, you know, as Rastafari I Bingi said, the dead go down in silence, right? The dead go down in silence. So we're talking about the Denroy Morgan arrest, marijuana, Rastafari rights. Need we say what country that this video is blocked in? Well, let's look at what country this video is blocked in. This video is blocked in Germany, too. What's up with Germany? Why is Germany persecuting Rastafari rabbi videos? Right? Why is Germany, why are you doing this? Right? Are you trying to pick up for what Benito Mussolini tried to do? Right? Even though in many other ways, you know, we like the Germans. We like the German people and the German Rastafari. Oh, that's probably it. They don't want the German Rastafari to be picking up on this. This video right here, blocked in some countries. Need we go to what country that is blocked in? Well, let's just go for the record. Blocked in some countries, Bob Marley music. Well, no doubt who the cap fits, right? So this video, too, is blocked in some countries. Which countries is this particular video blocked in? Well, let's go right here and let's see for ourselves. What country is the video blocked in? Germany and the United States. Ain't this something? We're talking about the Ethiopian Commonwealth, and most folks haven't even seen it. So in other countries besides Germany and the U.S., right, this video was seen, but this video is not seen. So some of you probably haven't seen this video, right? If you caught on to it late before they blocked it. You don't know how soon they blocked it, but we can find out how soon they blocked it by going back a page. All right, let's go back a page. This is why we have to build our own media. You know, this is why we have to build our own media right here. You know, and this is why I and I are seeking to, we're still negotiating it, but Rastafari TV, right? Rastafari TV seems to be the best option, and we're going to announce more on that, but we're still discussing, you know, some of the basics. This is why this video right here, if you look at it, people say, oh, your video only got like 57 hits after all this time. Listen, some of the videos, like when we went up to this Obama one, right, and they blocked that quick fast, right, because they saw how our commentary, the Rastafari commentary, which is this video right here, right, it's blocked what? It's blocked worldwide. Even being blocked worldwide, it nearly got 2,000 hits. Four thumbs up, no thumbs down, and I think about 9 comments. And I think that was in a couple of days. It was in a couple of days back in September 2012, right? And they blocked this video. This video right here is blocked, right? Is blocked worldwide. Now, well, we can play it here. Right. In fact, what we might just do right here so that we can put it up on a different platform is maybe just download it. This is short. It's a 4-minute video, but they basically blocked this video. It's blocked. Right. This video blocked worldwide, a global blocking. And ones want to talk about there's no attempt at a new world order at fulfilling biblical prophecy right there. Visual content is administered by Lionsgate. This Obama 2012 commentary video, 4-minute video, nearly 2,000 views in the space of, I think, a couple of days. So they had to put the brakes on that, and what they did was blocking it. But they don't recognize that I and I control the real Lionsgate. That's the fake Lionsgate. Right? But anyway, that's Satan's Lionsgate. You know what I mean? Satan's Lionsgate has blocked this video right here. And you can see within a couple of days how many hits it got. Right? So we talked about this one before, the Black Africans BBC video being terrorized by racist Arabs. Right? They also say it matches third-party content because it's BBC stuff, but it's still available out there. This one, see, it's the ones that have the red box, right, and the exclamation point, right, that is the ones which are blocked, videos blocked worldwide. The Dajjal of Arabia, Anglo-Europeans created marred in Middle East. You know, we just used a clip from Lawrence Arabia. All aunts. Maybe that's a little scene from the movie, whatever, like that. But we were showing you that if you know history and you watch these movies, some of y'all probably haven't seen it, because if you don't understand history and how it really connects, then you're not really able to really enjoy or pick up on this. But this video is blocked worldwide when all it was posting a clip from a movie, right, recorded on a cell phone, a smartphone, and everything like that. But they don't want you to know the truth, and I now are being persecuted since we're on the tip of the spear, right now. Here, this is MLK video. They say video blocked in some countries, so they have a triangle for some countries, and then they have the red box, exclamation point, white supremacies, Egypt curse. They had to block that worldwide too. And even before they blocked it worldwide, it got like 605 hits. No thumbs down, 6 thumbs up, and 3 comments. And then they want to tell you about, well, the YouTube's community, yeah, all right. Uh-huh. They don't include you in the, you see, folks think that they're included in the community. The people in the community are the ones, you know, hitting up on the videos. So they said this is blocked in some country. UB40, dream a lie, right? Dream a lie. That we connected with the civil rights movement, Martin Luther King's I Have a Dream. What countries did they block this video in? This video is blocked in Germany, too. Even though we use a CNN clip, CNN, maybe they'll now say CNN clip, whatever, so CNN also said don't play it, but probably not. But Germany, what's up with Germany? You understand? What's up with Germany persecuting Rastafari and blocking I&I videos and claim to own I&I music, right? The Germans, right? The European Union, right? The European Union, basically. The beast, if you want to go prophetically. So this video, too, and we just went through this whole list right here. There's a list right here of videos because we're inside the account right here. And we're going to focus mostly on, although we went to Simchat Torah, they said match a third-party content, but it seems to be still available. We're going to focus on the most pernicious of them, the ones with the orange and the triangle and the orange. These two videos are blocked in some countries. We already showed you that the marijuana, Rastafari rights, Germany, United States, part 2 of 2 of under GOD, that's blocked in some countries. And even with being blocked, what, 1,400 something hits, this one 1,000 something hits, right? Then this video right here, Rastafari Ethiopian Commonwealth, right? That video is blocked in some countries, Germany, U.S., and then they hit that before, you know, they want to kill that before it could grow, right? Because they know that some of y'all will download and upload it elsewhere. Terrorism made in the USA, right? More than 1,000 hits, right? What is blocked in some countries? What countries is it blocked in? I mean, you want to guess? You want to buy a vowel, right? You want to buy a vowel? Let's right here go to blocked in some countries and see this video, right? It's blocked in some countries. Terrorism made in America, USA's hidden history of the Negro, the Ethiopian Holocaust, strange fruit. Where is it blocked in? Germany. Germany, once again, is blocked in Germany. Right? Why does it seem like Germany is the beast? Right? Germany is the beast on this. They're probably going to block this video. Right? They'll probably hear some music or something in the background. You can see these videos right here. Need we go through it? African American, the Buffalo Soldier, Bob Marley video. Germany claims to own it, so they got that one down to 2-2, right? 2-2. Don't laugh. Alpha Omega is 22, right? The beginning and the end, right? In memory of the Ethiopian peacekeepers and HIM Military Academy of Hurrah, Isaiah 18, blocked in some countries, even though 500 something hits. This one, part two, right? The Negro Jesus and the truth of the Black Christ, Jesus, blocked in some countries. All right, need we go through it? This one, the I teaching of His Imperial Majesty, also blocked in some countries.